singer as well. So Logan, take it away.